Thank you, Corey. We're following breaking news, folks. News into our newsroom. Police were called to North Memphis regarding a stabbing. According to detectives, this attack happened just after 2:30 on North Watkins. We have reached out to police to get more information about a victim, but also if detectives have an idea of who was responsible, we'll certainly keep you updated.